Hey Greg, we have your Dodge truck up on the lift here doing a service on it. See, replacing the filter there, and you'd mentioned that in reverse you had kind of some slippage. You can see here, these are metal flakes right here on the bottom of your pan. Your pan is black, so that's normal, but you can see the something's wearing out in there. You can see also down in the bottom here where the fluid is, there's some sludge buildup in there. And I'm going to show you an example of what a healthy transmission pan looks like. You should not have any metal particles in here at all. And this here, this is your magnet. And on your magnet, you can see there's some buildup on there. That's somewhat excessive, Greg. So something's definitely going on inside your transmission. Now we're going to do the service for you, but that's something's coming apart in there. So you definitely have something going on in there. So there you have it. Here's an example of a, for lack of a better term, a healthy transmission. You can see how clear the fluid is, and there's no sludge buildup on the bottom of the pan. And here's the magnet. There is some on the magnet, but that's normal. You can see that there, but it's not all fuzzy, all the shame. You can see there's just no sludge in the bottom of the transmission. The fluid's clear. So, an example of a healthy transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.